faith among lions is Daniel in the lion's den. Devoted Daniel, known for his unwavering faith, was forbidden by a royal decree to pray to any god but King Darius for 30 days. Yet, Daniel continued to pray to the Lord. Betrayed by jealous officials, he was thrown into a den of lions. The distressed king said, "May your God, whom you serve continually, rescue you." The next morning, King Darius found Daniel unharmed. The lions hadn't touched him because he had trusted in his God.